Thank you. And before that, I would just want also to recognize the presence of Mr. Bozdilic, the chairman of our Council of Administration, which is the executive body of the union, and Mr. Metoki, the chairman of our Postal Operations Council. Both of them made a long journey to come and join this day. So thank you to all of you. Of course, we had 2 weeks back now a very important congress in Geneva, and I want also to recognize the President of the United States of America in this room. Madame, you're welcome in this room, back to the family. So thank you for the United States of America. And to all of us today, this is the spirit of multilateralism, but also the spirit of a solid 145th anniversary family, to the postal family and to all